heal someone in my life. I have an urge to heal someone. Yes, lovable people will always would like to heal someone because it's an expression of love. But no other way. You can heal, my friend. But we have to see certain aspects of what is healing. What is healing? You are not going to give any medicine from outside. Here you are using your own potential energy. There are few potential energy everybody is carrying. One is the cosmic energy, pranic energy, and then spiritual energy. These kinds of energies. This pranic energy is little bit limited. If you are healing someone, maybe 5 people a day, you may be tired, losing your existing energy. Then what is the point of healing someone when you become tired? It is like the doctor is treating the patient that the doctor becomes a patient. No, doctor should be doctor, healthy doctor. Doctor should not become patient. For then what to do? You have to understand the energy. What is energy? How it works within myself? What kind of pranic energy I'm having? Is there any possibility of increasing my quantity and quality of my pranic energy? And you have to think about the cosmic energy, which is a bigger energy than the pranic energy. And ultimate energy is called spiritual energy. Spiritual energy is the divine energy, unlimited, more potential. So I always suggest our friends who are interested in healing, you just start from pranic healing and then you jump to the cosmic healing and then you move on to the divine healing. If you are really want to grow, if you are a beginner, this is the way. If you are already in meditation path, meditating more and more and you have generating more and more energy, you can start straight away the divine. Still you have to see that your energy level is always higher than you give to the people. You should not deplete the energy unnecessarily. I have a friend in India. He is a healer for more than 20 years, as I know. He was using this pranic healing method. He was healing many patients. He had a healing center also. And some 4 or 5 years back, suddenly he called me or phone that I'm in the hospital. I asked him what happened to you. The blood defecation is going on, this thing. Blood stooling. And doctors were trying to understand why this blood stooling is going on. No bacterial infection, no viral infection. No. I told the friend that you stop immediately the healing process. Don't heal anymore.
No.
First you save your energy. Yeah, you lost your energy now. You have not taken care properly about your energy. Yes, sir. Some dangers are there like this. Those who are healing really must be careful about all this. Learn properly. Understand the energy. How to transmit the energy to the patient, you must know. What level you have to pass on. Where you have to make a stop. These things must be careful. So definitely you can be a healer. Being a healer is really a compassionate thing. Surely I will teach you. You learn it. To be a big healer. Heal the whole process.
Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.